morning. I don't know why it looks like I have a fingerprint up here. Who knows? It has been a week since I've been to town, so I have not been able to do any of these because I have not been in my vehicle. Today is Sunday, and unfortunately, I think they're still wearing masks at church, so we just do church online. Taffy's with me today. I'm going to run to town for a few supplies, but actually, I hook on my seatbelt. I did get out last night. Tim and I went out. It's been, I know, a month since we've gotten to go out together. The intensity of taking care of this many puppies, I mean, just the keeping their water clean, and their feeders full, and then potty training them. They're just like babies. They poop wherever, and they step in it if you're not constantly there and cleaning up after them. So, and then that doesn't even begin. Set and play with them. And hashtag yesterday made me really mad because she would not stop sucking on her brothers and sisters, and I had squirted her several times. And I finally reached down and got a hold of her, and I was being a little overbearing, and I slightly picked her up by her hide, and of course she yipped, and she didn't want any more of that. So their mother would do the same thing. That's exactly what their mother would do. I have a lot of noise with this crate behind me. I don't know if Tim didn't shut the gate shut on it. I can't stand that. Someone doesn't shut the gate on the crate. Bugs me. I know, I've talked for 2 minutes about nothing. So here is just, it's rained, praise God, but now there's holes in our road. If you get on our dirt road, you can hear me, see me going bounce, 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 because there's a lot of holes on this road. We have people with big trucks run up and down this road and haul cattle and haul horses, and just some of our neighbors drive big honking dualies. Yes, I'm going 4 miles an hour and still having trouble. So my concern today, I'm going to wax political a little bit, is praying, you know, not trying to be in fear or too much concern, but about getting all my baby dogs home, because they're coming off that weekend of the 22nd. And my grandparents raised me. All but five. Well, that's not true. I spent 5 years from third grade to eighth grade. My mother kicked me out. But I had, my grandparents and my dad were very close. This was my stepmom. And my grandparents were born in 1905 and 1909. And the reason that I say this is because when they retired in the 70s, no, 60s, have all retired in the 60s. Yeah. harvest time, you don't have 4 years of corn. You have a year's worth of corn. So you have to do something with it. And that's where we get this mindset of, you know, putting up enough hay for a herd of cows to get them through the winter. We don't need one bale of hay. We need several barnfuls of hay to get our cattle through the winter. So living close to the land has definitely taught us GMO stuff.